I'm gonna tell you a story about my very fifth time in Paris, back in 2012. We landed on Chapel from Marseille, oh, that was in 2012. I smiled a little, my boss, I was so shiny, I was hardly stopping. I studied French for, and I couldn't wait to speak it. The two center of the story up and around, got a north, and a train after that. But I am a Boston girl, trying to steal my way. And the Brazilian stole my view.
Try to forget what was happening. The train moves so smooth and I thought it was flying, and I had nothing on my mind till I saw what was coming. Twas a group of young Brazilian, they all look very fine. This one catching my attention, this is right for my eyes. I looked at her and she looked at me, and it's the best of all the trip. Her breasts and a tension in the eyes that's so bright. One time when I was in line for the toilet, that she came along. We had a little chat. Woo-hoo! Are you Brazilian? I yes, and she said,
yes, I am.
She asked back,
where you from?
Indonesia, I replied. When I returned to my seat, such heavenly, I felt the place. That's all my story about my last day in Paris. So, may God give you bless the boat, she, and so do you, my folks, that I'm really pleased to see. Thank you.